Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. Stay alert in Sector 4. We've had some issues with the track there before.
Thank you.
finish in the top three if you want the Pacers to invite you back. Okay, you've never raced this track before, so try to learn the course on the first lap and then go for it. I just heard Pat cheering from his penthouse suite. This car will have a tendency to drift through the corners. Use it to your advantage. That was a bit of a nervy race. You need to focus and do what you do best. Win. I just heard Pat cheering from his penthouse suite. Great result. Well done. That will make the Pacers take notice.